it's difficult to find one of the biggest one. But I can talk a little about fake news that on elections, for example, we have this problem in Brazil this year because the election occurred recently there, and there were a lot of fake news, and this is very problematic for democracies. And this is, for me, it's a big challenge that we have to confront in our days.